man scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with come to a video shoes in your ends. I will turn up early yard and your cameraman bare equipment, you'll be thinking it's them. Hold on, wait there, where's his lens? There's his lens. Unsatisfied thing, where's his friends? You men are camping, my animals are out raiding for you with spare intent. Why would I scrap when I'm here with man, don't care if your ears are bent. No, my I will ring every 15 like Big Ben. Test me how. Phone man's phone up, let's see.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we're just seconds away from getting the Foot Weekend League underway. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Well, Foot Weekend League starts here, the first game. High hopes for everybody. The eyes of the world are watching. Who knows, Derek? I think we're in for a very, very attractive weekend of football. Let's hope so.
Ben Yedder. Oh, a lovely ball. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
He's protecting it well. Here's Ben Yedder. Well, it's a bit hard to have Neymar in the starting 11 and not make him the focus of attention, Lee.
Well, absolutely. He is a brilliant footballer with the ball. Not so great without the ball. He will wait for the ball to come to him. As soon as he gets it, his dream is to dribble at defenders and beat them, and he's a pure Brazilian.
Giving them the gift of possession. And they are on the move again. He's lost it. He's got space. And the cross is very much on. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Individual quality coming to the fore. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Mendy. Diaby. Benzema. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Promising position here for Di Maria. Mbappe. It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Here's Danny Ings. Tremendous ball played through. Sancho. Can't miss, surely. Oh, surely. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides.
1-0 then. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Di Maria. Di Maria sliding it through. The end product just wasn't there. Jadon Sancho. Beautiful pass. And providing width. He could pick out a teammate. Surely! Whatever it takes to keep them out. So the corner played into the box. But he was being very closely marked. But the header not on the target.
No, just off target. And the thing is, the defender did his job. And he just couldn't quite get enough of his head on it.
Mbappe with it. Now Eder Militao. It's with Alex Telles. They might be able to get in now. Is it going to be Danny Ings? That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Awa. N'Golo Kanté. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Breaking at pace. Benzema. Alexander-Arnold has it. Given away. Ramos. Here's Ndombele. Di Maria. Alexander-Arnold read it superbly to take back possession. Good visualization and execution. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Aouar. Now, let's see what they can do here. Conte. A very good tackle. They've given it away. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. Now Eder Militao. Diaby. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. It's got to be! Well, well, well! How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent!
Well, here's the replay. Here's the value of crosses. And when they come in like this, almost teed up on a plate, he swings his boot at it, catches it absolutely perfect. What a finish.
So 2-0 now. Promising sequence. Zanetti. This is Varane. Alex Telles has it. Given away. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. This is Neymar. Henderson. Ings. A really sumptuous ball. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. A chance then for the respective managers. Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Ndombele. Eder Militao. Karim Benzema. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Henderson has it. Ings. Neymar is with Aouar. He's got space. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Di Maria. He must finish. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. So there we have it. 2-1. Space on the flank. Here's Mbappe. With Aouar. Eder Militao. Mbappe. Conte. And possession lost. Intercepted. An unforced error, you've got to say. Here's Ramos. Alexander Arnold. Ings. Ndombele. Diaby. Benzema. Useful ball towards the back post this time. Still alive. Henderson. Benzema. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Wow, what a lovely controlled finish. Bobby Charlton used to say, pass the ball into the net. He certainly did that.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Not what he was intending, bad pass. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Nani. Now they've lost it. Ings. Benzema. He continues his run. Well, the tackle vivacious from Varane. Now they're on the scent of something positive. Failed to keep hold of it. Zanetti. Di Maria. Henderson. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Ndombele. Neymar. Alex Tellez has it. He's enjoying space. They've regained possession. Moussa Diaby. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Sancho. Delivering it into the box. An easy meet for the keeper, given that cross. High pressing at its best. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Benzema. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Di Maria. Di Maria sliding it through. Benzema. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Keeper did his job to begin with. And offside is the decision. It must have been very closely.
Well, yeah. The linesman's got the best view of them all. I think he got... Got that right.
Alex Telles has it. Conte now. This is Neymar. Here's Robertson. Good visualization and execution. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. So typical of Jordan Henderson. Perfect read. Good tackle. Now he must favour the cross. Aouar. Conte. Mbappe with it. And Neymar. Robbed them. He's given it away. Will he finish? Oh, it's off the post. Here's Danny Ings. Mendy. A really sumptuous ball. Happy to take on the shot. Was an important piece of defending. The end product just wasn't there. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Ran it superbly to take back possession. Sané, and he's made headway. This is Varane. And there goes the final whistle.
Subliminal, yeah. And it'll put you in a critical. Yo, yo. Used to be invisible, then you refer to me as mythical. Yo. Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow. Yo. Not on my level, not on your tippy toes. Yo. Walking the bank and I yell, give me those. Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes. I'm on my spot, yeah, look at Wendy knows. My and they getting in the rows. If you go shots, you know my men in a row. Up with your block, now you looking pitiful. Tend at the windows, I need a minute, yo. All of your misses all mad and miserable. Go. You picked the wrong time to pick a fight. You she thinks she Ike. You sipping all the.
What a perfect day for football we've got here. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler. The football comes from the weekend league. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, there's been lots of talk before this game, on social media particularly, about how it's going to pan out, given the great talent we've got on show. Many people debating, wondering who's going to come out on top. Can't wait to find out.
This is the starting lineup today. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Houssem Aouar plays with N'Golo Kanté in the middle of midfield. And to use his pace through the middle, Kylian Mbappe. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can...
A great chance to go in front. Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
A goal from Neymar. And he was the calmest man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal from the host, number 8, Neymar!
Ben Yedder. Attacking now. Neymar. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. Conte.
The shot is blocked.
Bruno Fernandes.
Riyad Mahrez.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Too much pressure for the opposition who've lost the ball. Good interception there. Alex Telles got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Conte. And the winger in this attack is Di Maria. Still on.
Ben Yedder! That is a supreme save at full stretch.
They want to do the short corner here.
Neymar! Neymar scores!
Oh, no wonder some of his teammates will applaud in that. Neymar in untouchable form.
That's top quality, no doubt about it.
You have to say the marking was pretty pitiful, but really good finish.
Restarting at 2-0. Now it's Pelé.
Number 8, Neymar!
Bruno Fernandes. Mbappe.
Mahrez.
Angel Di Maria on the move and able to cut out the pass. Read the play well.
Mahrez.
On to Mbappe.
Interception hit. Manager calling for the press, but he's still got the ball.
Rafael Varane. Angel Di Maria. Conte. Ben Yedder. N'Golo Conte. Oussem Aouar. Ben Yedder. Cleverly done with that technique.
Must be a goal. It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Aouar. Ben Yedder.
Good vision. Super goalkeeping.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Won it back with an interception.
Conte. Aouar. Ben Yedder.
Mbappe. Mbappe!
And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
Corner coming up. Chance to get the ball in the box. The shot's on!
That's great defending with the block.
Pressure on, another corner.
Can they catch the opposition out with this short corner?
Goes for goal! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Well, they've got some really clever technicians in this side, and we've seen that in the way that they've created this number of chances today. No wonder they're winning comfortably.
Thibaut Courtois gets the ball on the back pass.
Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it.
Good, strong tackle.
Oussem Aouar. Ben Yedder.
N'Golo Conte. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Well, that's a blatant offside, I'm afraid.
Positive this from the manager, Alan, to get the team to press further up the pitch.
Yeah, I think it needed to be done. I mean, you do run the risk of leaving space in behind, but needs must.
Mbappe!
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Conte.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Ben Yedder. Mbappe.
Good one-on-one defending with the tackle.
Mbappe.
And he's in. An opportunity to help their chances now. Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal now. and they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally. Mahrez. Pablo Sarabi.
Intercepted here.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes, trying to get the ball in behind. Danger signs, and they're coming from Di Maria. Forward by Blanc, good clearance. He looks up for this, Pelé. Well, two of them at it. Half time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Crisp defending there. They can spread the play now. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Able to make the interception. Now Pelé. Played to Laurent Blanc. Attacking now. And there's the interception. Threads it through. Beautiful goal.
Well, how long's he been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal. We'll talk about against the run of play, but they do not care one bit.
The game restarts at 2-2. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Trying to slip it through. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. The counter-attack might just be on following that interception. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? The referee in control, because he's seen the advantage and indicated to the players to play on. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Throw in to come. Now Pelé. Here's a chance. Held it, the goalkeeper. He's made the interception. Surely! Well, it looked a chance, but it's ended rather tamely as a goal kick. Rafael Varane. Sancho. Looking for a through ball, taking on the defenders, in towards the near post. I just can't believe that, a very improbable angle for a goal.
I'm just wondering whether he meant it or not, and looking at his eyes, did he? He might have. Well, the keeper just didn't get his angles right. The player should not have been allowed to score from there.
What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting, wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. Very good game, 3-2. Saw the direction of the pass. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Good purpose in the tackle. Break quickly when they get possession. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. He's got possession back for his team.
Marvellous tackle. That's a great interception. Shreds it through. Nani. Mbappe. It's a penalty against them too here.
Well, I don't think it's going to be their day.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
Something you did too often in your distinguished career, but a penalty here.
Neymar, such a skillful player, and from 12 yards he's almost unstoppable.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Awa. Alex Telles. Wissam Awa. Nani, very good challenge. Intercepted well. Wriggled past one man. Trying to turn over the play here. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot. Slipping it through. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. Sancho. Nani. Awa. The shot gets blocked. Fernandez. It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Bruno Fernandes. Now he wants to take them on. But looked promising and then broke down. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Pablo Sarabia. Good block. Eder Militao. Sancho. Nani. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Look at the clock now, 3 minutes to go. On the attack here. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. A chance to break away now on the counter. With plenty of speed, but not much organisation. The ball lost at a crucial time. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Sissoko. Really vital interception here. Golden opportunity now. It's a goal. They're checking their watches straight away. Have they got time to really get back into it? They're only one behind. Well, I hope you've enjoyed the game. Final whistle is...
another wine. Try, went missing in the summer sun. And Ben and M can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, hit back, sip another with wine. Two checking as the colour spine. Cassette, fling it on the decks, number wine. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cons, but never coming for your neck if I'm on the farm. Cause I can run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just been this, report. Plus, I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished, yeah. This is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, villains chasing.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Action, and it should be good action too, from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, and a chance for the visitors to move up the world rankings here. Just talking to one or two of the backroom staff beforehand, and they were talking about the great togetherness within the squad. It's a tight dressing room, and that's going to serve them well.
Taking on the defenders. Well, he slipped his man. Can whip it in now. Tellez, that was the chance to go 1-0 up.
And to score this early on, that would have given him so much confidence.
Alex Tellez.
Neymar. Neymar. Mbappe. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Mbappe.
Ben Yedder. Well, he has started fast and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. With Zanetti now.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Di Maria. Mbappe. That's great defending with the block. Tevez. Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva couldn't hang on to the ball.
Being challenged here.
Saw the direction of the pass. Houssem Aouar.
Alex Tellez.
Neymar. Conte. Patient play from them. Conte. Mbappe. Excellent look to that attack until the interception. Mbappe.
Mbappe!
A real go. Oh, it's a decent effort that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
And now Bernardo Silva.
They're better than that. That's rather sloppy.
Good vision here. And it's in the net for...
for the goal.
And that's a goal in a tough situation from a tough player, because he could easily have been blocked off by those defenders.
That's a sign of a great striker, when you don't need much room at all in the penalty area. Two or three defenders round him, but gets his shot away. Goal out of nothing.
David Alaba. It's Kimmich. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end. Awa. Ben Yedder. He might have put his teammate in here. Di Maria. Mbappe hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Solidly away. And Tevez.
Time and a bit of room as well for Coutinho.
Here's Zanetti.
Di Maria. Good vision.
He's in the clear, Di Maria. Mbappe! No way through for the shot. Blocked.
Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it.
Conte.
Ben Yedder. Awa. Neymar.
And here they are, still probing away.
Looking to win it back. It's a very good interception.
Conte.
Ben Yedder.
Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment.
Mbappe.
Neymar!
Oh, it's hit the post, it's still alive.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Havertz.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Wissam Awa. Alex Telles.
It goes out wide again. Towards Neymar.
And it will be a kick for the goalkeeper. Goal kick.
And the pass not completed, really.
Mbappe!
Saved, but not decisively.
He wants to pull it back here. Tries the shot.
He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
David Alaba.
Well, it is a mistake, but they've got the ball. They could be in now.
Opportunity now.
Di Maria in the middle. They're looking for him.
Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up. That's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
And now Bernardo Silva.
The fourth official has indicated there will be
another 2 minutes added on by the referee.
Saw the direction of the pass.
Conte.
Now it's Javier Zanetti. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Well, what a good game he's having to this point, Alan.
Well, the defence knew all about him before.
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here.
Alex Telles, Oussem Aouar, Ben Yedder,
Conte, Angel Di Maria.
Goes at pace, Di Maria. Defender, no chance.
Di Maria! Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this.
For the visitors, number five, Angel Di Maria.
Real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going. He might get away here. Coutinho.
One or two players arriving in the middle, able to make the interception.
Havertz. There's the interception. It's Zanetti. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Angel Di Maria.
It's a shot. He's blocked the shot well.
Bernardo Silva.
Kai Havertz. Coutinho. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Miranda.
Coutinho. Wants to have a go. Back into play off the post.
Well, they might nickname him Luck.
Well, that's a dreadful error. Stop the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way.
Fine margins, hitting the woodwork instead of the back of the net there.
Well, look at
this, could be it. Shot blocked here.
Well, when they do say you've been in these matches,
Mbappe, that's a great block. Powerful drive, close enough to suggest. Have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Trent Alexander-Arnold. Coutinho.
Bit risky. Try and get the ball further up the pitch as a team.
Yeah, and make this more of a contest. Be more aggressive.
Alex Telles.
Ben Yedder. Here's Zanetti.
Di Maria. Great play from the attacker. Looking for goal now.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, we always know it's going to be competitive. We always know there's going to be lots at stake. It's going to be exciting as well. Will we get a great game? Let's have a look. Can't wait for it, Derek.
So we can check on the starting lineup. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them. But it's also...
They could nudge in front. Conte. This is Neymar. Well, who would be a defender when the responsibility is one of trying to shackle Neymar? And fed forwards. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Aouar. Mbappe. Neymar! And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
Neymar. It's with Aouar. Conte. Extremely sloppy in possession. Oh, they've lost it. Here's Mbappe. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. It's with Aouar. Conte. Telles. N'Golo Conte. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Mbappe with it. And very deftly cut out. Being pressed and pressed high. Given away. This is Neymar. Read it superbly to take back possession. Neymar. Ben Yedder. Are they going to forge ahead? Oh, that's an awful finish. And the goalkeeper. Wonderful chance. Giving the ball away one moment and then making a fine save the next.
Yeah, we all make mistakes, don't we, Derek? On that occasion, it was the goalkeeper, but he made up for it.
That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. It's with Aouar. Space afforded him. They've regained possession. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Nelson Semedo has it. It's with Roberto Firmino. Now Eder Militao. Sissoko. Eder Militao. Is it going to end up being productive for them? It's Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. The master of perfect defensive positioning, Conte. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Conte. Ben Yedder. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Cleared away. Dembele on the ball. Neymar. Mbappe. Good technique displayed. Crucial block from Varane. N'Golo Conte. Javier Zanetti. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Dembele. Nelson Semedo. Options in the centre. Fluency of movement. Firmino. And here's Ben Yedder. Now Sissoko.
Well, it's deadlock. Could be a mistake. Could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this game by the scruff of the neck.
Alex Telles has it. Roberto Firmino. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Eder Militao. Alex Telles has it. This is Neymar. Telles. And Neymar might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, they have the ball once more.
Indicated there will be a minimum.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? He could pick out a teammate. Neymar. Teammate in support. The opening goal, due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, it's all gone a bit quiet on the Kylian Mbappe front in this game, Lee.
Yeah, well, the stats don't lie. Not enough has been done by the team, and he has to take some of the blame for that. Too easy to mark would suggest to me he needs to run around a little bit more. It's not rocket science, Derek.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Eder Militao. Rafael Varane. Dembele. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And just like that, they've lost possession. This is Neymar. This is Varane. Neymar. Ben Yedder. Crossing possibilities. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Neymar is having a wonderful game and proving to be a real handful for the defenders, Lee.
Well, he's been the heartbeat of the team again today. It's a big title, but he carries it off brilliantly well. Happy with responsibility. He's took the ball, he's used it really well. I love this guy.
Dembele. Nelson Semedo. Well played in from the flank, but not to any great effect. Ben Yedder, it's there for him, and it's gone in! The teams separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. It's going their way, 2-0. Beautifully weighted ball. A chance to eat into their lead. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Individual brilliance. Here's Mbappe. And Neymar getting forward. Mbappe. Dembele. It really is such a free scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Passing it around with aplomb. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Mbappe. Dispossessed by Zanetti. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Now Sissoko. Nelson Semedo. And here's Dembele. Slipshod passing. This is Neymar. Well, he's lost the ball. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Mbappe maneuvering his way forward. And you don't want to lose possession there. Giving it a try and putting his body on the line. Here's Mbappe. Now Eder Militao. Dembele. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Neymar. Sissoko. Now can he deliver accurately? Sissoko. Is it going to be the goal? Keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent. In full control of the ball here. Possession changes hands. The interception there. And the emphasis is on creativity. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Now Sissoko. Nelson Semedo has it. Sissoko. Ben Yedder. Well, couldn't keep it. Ben Yedder. He takes aim. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. And behind it goes the concession of a corner here. And over comes the corner. Nani. Effective challenge. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, tremendous vision. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Aouar. Alex Telles has it. This is Varane. Eder Militao. Zanetti. The cross is on. And Nani with it. Not a good pass. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. And Neymar showing magnificent vision.
2 minutes.
Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Real chance. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. Well, not too. And the referee blows the. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League. So many storylines, Lee.
Well, it's always competitive. There's always a lot of pressure. Hopefully we're in for a good game, Derek. I can't wait for this one. Hopefully it all lives up to the billing.
Aouar. Ben Yedder, Conte, Neymar, possession one, so we can check on the starting lineup, and this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it's also...
They could nudge in front. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Di Maria. Zanetti. Well, visionary passing. Di Maria. Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder! And he has just fractionally misfired.
Yeah, he should have put his laces straight through the ball. Sometimes you can get too cute.
This is Varane. Carles Puyol. Hakimi. Havertz. Hakimi. Textbook defending inside the box. Neymar. Ben Yedder. He has time to play it over. Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder! And it's come off the keeper. Excellent passing. A glorious chance. And it's gone just narrowly widely.
Well, not his laces. It's the inside of his foot, Derek. It's a decent effort.
Werner. Reguilon. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Di Maria now. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Mbappe. Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Modric. Reguilon. Hernandez. Werner. Modric. Beautifully weighted ball. Making progress. Di Maria now. This is Neymar. Ben Yedder. And will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back. Reguilon. And it's with Hernandez. Modric. Kai Havertz. Modric. Jimenez. Others in the vicinity. Havertz. Havertz. Werner. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides. Well, let's look at this again. We've all hit these in training. First time, bang in the back of the net. Look at the calmness of it. Technique, brilliant.
The opening goal of the game then. Di Maria now. Here's Ben Yedder. Here's Mbappe. Conte. Ben Yedder. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. This is Sergio Ramos. Now with Hakimi. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. Reguilon. This is Sergio Ramos. Havertz. On the ball, Reguilon. Rafael Varane. Kai Havertz. Werner. Very comfortable when in possession. And that's an important intervention. Mbappe. Di Maria. Well, you've got to savour such moments. N'Golo Conte. It's with Aouar. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, they had the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. And Puyol with it. Modric. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
2 minutes of added time.
Hernandez. Werner. Kai Havertz. Hernandez. Werner. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Hernandez. Oh, surely. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Hakimi, Timo Werner, Luka Modric, Werner, he'll be delighted to have won the ball having made that difficult challenge. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad, obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Read it superbly to take back possession. A foul, but advantage played. Carles Puyol. Now with Hakimi. Carles Puyol. Rafael Varane. Fine sequence of passes. Lost it. Di Maria. He's given a corner, the referee. And they've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. Now, can he deliver accurately? And Varane foiling them. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. Aouar. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Now with Hakimi. They've regained possession. Sancho. Conte now. Conte. And Nani with it. Nani. Well, the post getting in the way there. Really top class goalkeeping from Jan Oblak. Here's Ndombele.
Well, Derek, I thought that was all level, but can't get any closer than that.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Carles Puyol. This is Sergio Ramos. Here's Ndombele. Werner. Ndombele. So 20 minutes to go. This is Neymar. Sancho. They've won back possession. Jimenez. Tremendous ball played through. Hernandez. Can they convert? It's still alive. Amazing reflexes from Thibaut Courtois.
Oh, it's fantastic. Every team needs a brilliant goalkeeper, and this lad falls into that category.
Zanetti. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Now with Hakimi. Hakimi. Here's Ndombele. Modric. And they are on the move again. Space and time for the cross. Sancho now. Now they've lost it. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter... Rest there. Both substitutes have been getting ready, will come on at the same time. Telles. Jadon Sancho. Zanetti. Neymar. Nani. Mbappe. Vital interception. The danger was very real. This is Varane. The ball with Luka Modric. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Wan-Bissaka. Werner. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Wan-Bissaka. And a throw-in forthcoming. You've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Reguilon. This is Varane. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And Puyol with it. Wan-Bissaka. And teammates to play it to. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. And played short. Well, the cross needed to be better than that one. And the referee says that is...